This piece is open up and hurt for maybe 100 years by very, very few. Even one, it was not. Two, it was called The Octopus by John and Harry Dillon. It was in 1895. I only know two recordings of it. By Samuel H.W. and by Daniel W. Plato.